4 years at WPI. What's the biggest thing you're taking away from this?
Yeah, I think all of us, and me especially, it's just fortunate to be able to attend such a great school and have the chance to play 4 years of football, continue a sport that we love. And I think we've had a winning season all 4 years that I've been here. And I just want to end the season strong, get another win in the last game, and end the season on a good note.
Hey, 4 years in a really tough school. Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you.
All right, good luck next week.
Thank you.
Enjoy the last week.
Yeah, thank you.
Tell me about 4 years at WPI. What has it meant to you?
It's meant a lot. I mean, I can't believe that it's already been 4 years. Made so many great friends. Thanks, buddy. So many great friends. I can't believe that it's gone by so fast. Just playing with all these guys for the 4 years has been an absolute honor, and I can't imagine not doing it, especially coming from playing basketball to coming here. That this is just such a great group of guys, great group of coaches, and going to miss it a lot. Definitely going to miss it a lot.
Congratulations. You've been an inspiration to me. I've enjoyed watching you the whole time. Good luck.
Thank you so much.
Thanks.
Turn right onto the slip road.
closer!